I'm sorry, guys, for this, but seriously, I'm so very confused. So it wasn't the cobblestone thing. Should I have to be very... hold on. Should I have to be very observant? Servant of what, what am I looking for? Maybe it has to be cobblestone in that specific corner. Maybe it's that kind of thing. So it's the only thing I have to go off of. So let's look for cobblestone in that specific corner. Nope. Nope. Okay. Progress? Nope. It's not. That's not it. I am seriously confused right now. Seems like that's always the one that has the cobblestone in that specific corner. So maybe that's not the trick. What else could the trick be? He said I have to be very observant. Let's just keep on going with the cobblestone thing. It's the only lead we've got. Gosh dang it. They just had to put a maze, didn't they? They couldn't resist, could they? Oh well. We'll figure it out. You know, that seriously does feel like we're getting nowhere with that. And nowhere fast. What other thing do we have to go off of? Well, there's lava falling in the first room. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything really to go off of. After this video, because since it's just me being really confused, I'll just skip to where I get to the end and tell you the trick. If this isn't the real trick. Unless we, of course, get out of here. Cobblestone corner. Let's see this one just because. Okay. So yeah, it looks like that's the intentional trick, but I don't know how many times we have to freaking do this. Well, what's that noise? I don't like that noise. Watch. Oh gosh. Yeah, we're getting really close to the end. I am preparing myself. I was not preparing myself for an ad. Don't smoke, guys. It's bad.